Just like yesterday, we are feeling the heat. This afternoon, Palm Springs recording a high temperature of 111 degrees. The average for the date, 107. We're keeping our above normal trend going, and we're actually only getting hotter as this week progresses. The reason for that is this ridge of high pressure that's expanding towards the west. It's going to be hanging out with us through the week, and the mercury will just continue to climb and reflect that. For the most part, we are experiencing dry conditions. However, there is going to be an increase in cloud cover and an increase in humidity, especially as we head into late Wednesday and into Thursday. The reason for that increase is a tropical system in the eastern Pacific. You can really get a glance of that where it is on our water vapor imagery. Meanwhile, here in Southern California, we're still incredibly dry in the upper levels of our atmosphere. But down towards the south is a hurricane. This is Alida, and continuing to work its way towards the northwest. Eventually, it will be weakening, currently a Category 2 hurricane. But it's really being steered by that same ridge of high pressure that is bringing us the heat. It's steering it towards the west to northwest. That trend will be continuing, and as it works its way into cooler waters, it will begin to weaken as well. But all of that moisture still has to go somewhere. So that's what's going to influence us mainly on Thursday. After Thursday, we'll be drying out rather quickly, and an excessive heat watch has already been issued for the Coachella Valley. That's everywhere you're looking at in red. An excessive heat warning, the hot pink for the high desert, including down towards the south in Imperial County. Really what we're talking about, whether it's a watch or a warning at this point, temperatures 115 degrees for the Coachella Valley. Hotter than that as we continue through Saturday as well as Sunday. Right now I have temperatures closer to 118. Quick check for tonight. We are going to be having clear skies overhead. So if you're up late, or rather really early, check out the Perseids. Yes, a meteor shower will be taking place, and the peak activity is tonight into tomorrow. On your Comfort Air 7-day forecast, there's the heat. Saturday, Sunday, Monday going to be packing a punch, John and Karen.
Okay, take cover. Woo. Well, that's all we've been doing for months. We'll take more cover.
Hot and humid.
Thank you, Haley.